find anyone else. Hearing your voice swiftly destroys all my self-composure and courage. Been here before, false sense of allure. You are just one in a million worries.
Lesser is moved by Willie's writing for two reasons: the affecting subject of the work, and the final sad feeling that he has not yet mastered his craft. My God, what he's lived through. What can I say to a man who's suffered so much personal pain, so much injustice, who clearly finds in his writing his hope and salvation, who defines himself through it? Willie has good ideas for stories, but doesn't always build them. In the end, they fall short of effective form. Lesser sees irrelevancy, repetition, underdeveloped material. There are mistakes of arrangement and proportion, ultimately of focus. There's more to do than he does. On the other hand, he seems to be sensitive to good writing, and that may account for his suspicions concerning his own. He writes with feeling, no doubt with pleasure, yet senses that he ought to be dissatisfied. He may not even know that his writing shows impatience with the craft of writing. I think he wants me to point this out to him. Should I do it? Say what I think is true? Or less? Soft pedal, maybe. Encourage. Try to even the odds. Given what he's been through, I wouldn't want to hurt a sensitive man. Yet if I don't say what I think is true, how can I help him improve his work? If Lesser suppresses truth, Lesser is a fake. And if he's that, how can he go on writing?